I had been there before. It wasn't just me. We were drawn to that house, and I write extensively about that in the beginning of Volume 1. And I've been asked
many
times, why don't you just start the story at the farmhouse? Because then you're missing everything that brought our family to that place. And it was a compelling series of circumstances. And